Wednesday goalkeeper Chris Kirkland was struck in the face by a Leeds fan who'd invaded the pitch. That left Kirkland needing treatment. It did continue.